Hello, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ben, and today we're doing part 8 of Far Cry New Dawn. What are these two dogs doing? Remember from the last video, I rescued excuse me, that really nice gentleman. Wrong button. Alright, let's see what happened after. Explosives. Stop pressing Windows, Ben. It feels good to have a new graphics card. Like I said in last video, I got a new graphics card. It's a 2070, and I'm playing this game at ultra everything, and I've got the frame rate locked on 100 FPS. And I'm looking at the top of the screen, it is actually stuck, locked to 100 FPS on ultra details, while recording at 1080p 60.
With the right people and the right spirit, we can have something special here. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward.
I like that dude. She's got a nice voice. What vehicles have I unlocked? Excuse me, a boat. A jet ski. I wish I could have a motorbike without the sidecar. Trade loot. Is this one? Nope. Assisting. Hang on, I think I missed something. Items for trade. All right, what's this one? Wait, did I do that properly? Okay, we need ethanol. Thank you. Hey guys, I'm still locked at 100 FPS.
Heard some highwaymen screaming about Wolverines over by that church. Sounds like the critters are keeping them from getting into a shed full of good stuff. I figure you can put that stuff to better use.
Yes, sir. Excuse me. What did that despawn to? Oh, yeah. I wish you could change the color of it. This game actually has real songs, real rap songs. Holy crap. Guys, I just gained 12 new subscribers while literally playing the game. You guys are savage, I love you. Who's here? You have to scoot her. She's my kid. Where's all the... I need a mission. Mission. Well. He said he needed ethanol. Let's go there. How's that autofocus? Let's go plug up. Yeah. I'm still locked at 100 FPS. It's crazy. Tokyo Drift.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
Prosperity isn't gonna pay. This car handles well. I call it a car, you guys in America would call it would actually call it a truck. What is that? It's like a force field. The balls in the head, in the chest. I put it on single fire only because it saves ammo. Still locked at 100 FPS. I love the 2070. Okay, I need one of those cards. If you guys want to read that, I'll leave it on the screen for a moment. You guys can pause it if you want to read it. Is it dead? I want to know how to shut that power thing off. I don't have horseshoes up my ass, thank you. How did you get in there? How did my dog? Plugger, how did you get in there? No. Damn. How did Plugger get in there? Oh. No. How? How the fuck did he get in there? This dog's smarter than he looks. How did you get in there? No, that doesn't work. How?
Hope you're feeling okay after that wreck.
Okay, I can't go in there. For you guys want to read that, you can pause the screen.
Never feared the dark before. Don't start now.
Show me how you got in there. No. Unlock from the inside. Maybe I have to... I don't know what's going on here. How do I get in the inside? Like, I don't even know. Do I have to keep researching shit? Get in eventually. That's the bulletproof door. Should I try and make a run for it? Nope.
Holy shit! I heard a shot.
How do I get in? No, I can't go that way. So confused. Need to think. Get in from the inside. I will figure it out. Maybe I should follow him. It's pointing at that thing. That's not doing anything. That does nothing. Damn it. I'm so confused. Stop pressing the menu button, Windows button then. Let me just go. This is so fucking confusing. Nah. It must want me to destroy that thing somehow. Maybe there's a card or something over here. Stop pressing the Windows button. This is probably a bad idea. Damn, that didn't work. It's gonna move on to a different mission. Car's gone. Hey dude, how do I get in there? I'm gonna find a different mission. Accident. You won't get me, you puss. I'm gonna do another mission. That one I can't seem to fucking beat. What just attacked me? Ah, there you are.
Mr. Jerome and Ramon have been ambushing the highway.
Let's kill this son of a bitch. No, they're on my team. Oh, hold a second. Oh, what's this one? Stupid ass. Alright guys, that was part 8. If you enjoyed this thing, hit the subscribe button, make sure you like, comment, share, and I'll see y'all in the next video.